I'm a little bit anxious going into work. I don't really know what today will be like. Every day is like a jack in the box. And today I've heard from a few colleagues that things are still status quo.
到医院后，布伦汀格换上防护装备，开始了一天的工作。正如他听说的，当天情况并没有好转，病房已经爆满，连走廊里也挤满了病人。
I'm about ready to walk into the ED. And we'll see what the situation's like. I heard that our volume is just exploding, and we have so many people in the hallways that are all COVID positive. Things are just totally crazy right now. Everyone is COVID positive in these hallways. All you hear is oxygen.
布伦汀格还展示了医院为缓解病房爆满而临时搭建的两个帐篷。他说，随着病例的持续增加，这两个帐篷估计也很快会满员，其中一个帐篷已经开始收治病人了。纽约州州长科莫上周曾表示，纽约州的疫情正在进入平台期，各项数据都有减缓的趋势。但布伦汀格和同事都认为，现在说情况乐观还为时尚早。对于像他们这样的医护工作者来说，这场严峻的考验还将继续。
We've seen a lot more patients, and they're critically ill, and we're doing our best to keep track and keep on top of them and make sure that we can provide oxygen for them, some positive pressure if needs be, we intubate. But this has been the story for the past week or so, and it's just getting progressively worse.